down towards Ward, and it'll be turned back into the middle, and Graham's shot has gone in. Halifax take the lead. The scorer, Tommy Graham. So 10 minutes to half time. Scunthorpe a goal to nil down. On the attack again. Here's Oates. Oberg, the target on the far side, and he took it down well, turned it towards Cowling, and that's a fine equalising goal by Chris Cowling. And Billier dispossessed in midfield. Here's Oberg, on his right is Moss. He takes on a beach car. Oh, and it hit the bar, and did it cross the line? And the referee says it did.